no.
Oh, shit, I'm going to be able to kill that.
Oh,
run,
no.
Run. Oh, no. Jesus. This video, I coded a data pack that makes it so every time we deal a certain amount of damage, a wither will spawn. This is much different from the data pack in my first video, where it was just straight up take damage, spawn wither. In this one, rather than having a different counter for each player, all the damage we deal goes to a single meter. Once that meter fills, the wither will spawn right on top of us, but it'll have low health, and we'll be given a few seconds of cooldown where we can deal all the damage we want. This made things a whole lot more fun. We failed the first two wither challenges, but will we finally be able to pull this one off? Let's find out.
So do you want to start recording and then just explain the rules now and then we can go?
Yeah.
Hey,
You know what I just realized? Oh! What
the fuck?
Oh!
Okay.
I use them for my heal in Windcraft.
Pitch, high pitch.
You motherfuckers are deranged.
Anyways, day starting. We want to avoid having to fight mobs, so let's just get started. That is an ominous looming counter over the top of us.
Yep.
Is ominous and looming a word?
Yes. No, I believe you're confusing luminous and awning.
Crap, I can't punch it fast enough for the bit. Oh, yes, I
can. I hate you, you bitch!
Paige just creepily- Oh, hi, you're a creeper, Minecraft Grim Reaper, blown up blocks like out. Not a creature that'll eat you, but it'll leave you petrified. Creatures remind peeps of Minesweeper.
Oh, shit. Oh,
my monster, I was kind of like a warning.
My most valued possession, my 4 wooden planks.
Let's leave. Paige per internet crash.
Well, what now?
This is the fucking That was a- I don't think I've- that- I don't- I am- I apologize. Wait, we can get a disc. We can't
you
get a disc.
You stupid! We can't kill that skeleton. Well, you know what? You go ahead. You know-
Why are you beating it with your fists? I have a sword.
I don't have a sword!
I have a sword. L.
Now we need to remember to not fuck around with any mobs.
Okay, I'm extreme- we need- Oh! Okay.
What?
Is it lit? What? Oh no, that's crying obsidian. I thought it was lit. There's a portal over there.
Oh.
There's a ravine.
It's really. That is an extremely deep ravine, and it has water at the bottom with a bunch of iron and copper.
Yeah.
We don't need copper for this challenge, but I want some.
Hi, Paige.
Hey.
Booga's cannon first appearance on the. Oh Mossrag. Shit! Fuck!
Mossrag.
I forgot. Okay. Woo! I'm gonna have to play Undertale pacifist route. Just kidding. Okay, that's my last one though. I can't figure around. Are you kidding me? Right under the ruined portal, there's a lava pit. We could speedrun portal right now.
We could speedrun. I am so dumb. I thought you were talking speedrunning, as in like Trickman speedruns portal the game.
Yeah, you know what? F*** this challenge. Let's go speedrun
Let's
portal.
Go speedrun portal 2. Okay, guys, we need food really badly.
Yeah. Skedgy, how strong are these withers, approximately?
They all start off with 25 health, and they're maxed out at 100 health.
I'm kind of debating taking one for the team and killing a bunch of cows.
Well, it could spawn a page. Here, I was curious.
We should get armored up first. No.
Ooh, we should get armored up first. Yeah, good. It's also nighttime, so we gotta act fast. Yeah.
I have 24 iron on me. I'm just gonna start smelting and then dig myself into a little hole. And nobody fight anything. We need to be in agreement on this one. No fighting anything, because I don't want to have to.
No playing the game. Don't play the game. You mind if I hit another cow? I think we have enough to hit one more cow. We don't have enough to hit one more cow, and it spawned on me. Oh no! Oh wait, frenzy mode. I need to kill it now. Oh, well, frenzy mode is up. I'm gonna. Just let them. Oh, that's after me. Okay. I'm gonna let them deal with. Yeah, it's killing spiders for me right now. Oh, it's gathering food for us. It's a friendly wither.
Nice.
With a heavy asterisk put next to the word friendly. Picking up the food. Picking up the food. Why is there a baby zombie? Fall means the lava. Oh, there's mobs. I'm gonna dig into a wall and just hide in here. I got us some food. Oh, let me make a smoker so I don't die.
Yes, glow licking. My favorite
item. Did you really just pronounce it glow licking?
My favorite item from Minecraft caves and / ore cliffs.
Okay, let's all meet up. Let's all meet up at 00. Oh, I'm being shot at. Oh, 00 is in the opposite direction. Let's all meet up at 150.
Let's come to the ravine.
Let me jump down.
Hi, Skedgy.
Hi, can I have some assistance?
Here. No.
Check me out, I'm in full armor.
Stay back.
You're down at the bottom. I can throw you down some blocks.
No, I have blocks.
I can throw you down some cobblestone so you can get up here and give me some food, because I am suffering.
Yeah, who needs food? Who needs food?
I need, like, a steak now. And something else.
One,
that's, like,
two steaks. Hey. Where'd Paige go?
Hi, look up.
Hi, Paige.
Hi.
You know what? Fuck you.
Hi, Skeleton.
I'm so used to playing with True Darkness on that I just, like...
Oh, no, I shouldn't be doing that. Bye, Skeleton.
Yeah, I was about to say, ow. We need to go up,
we
no good.
We need 25 punches.
Ow, okay.
Walk up above the torch, there's a patch of iron.
Yep, there sure is.
It's my patch of iron. Go away, go away.
You are so unsmart.
you're unsmart because I'm the one with the iron and you're not, so...
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier, and today I'm going to be... adopting a child. Took me a second to like formulate a joke.
For like 7 hours, and then the best joke you come up with, Markiplier adopts a child. This is 64 copper!
Don't look at me! I want the copper!
Pearls. Okay, guys.
Yeah, I'm willing to take one for the team here. Yeah. Let's go.
What? You don't take one for the team. We all get damaged if you do this. This is like taking-
Hold on, I'm gonna run away.
Oh, it's fuck, on the surface. He's gonna kill me.
Oh. Okay. Moss strike, I got your stuff. You got your stuff over here.
Oh! Guys.
I have like 7 iron
god.
On me.
Oh god.
I think Paige might have a problem. Oh! I see what the problem is. I think I see what your problem is. Hey, Moss strike.
I need food.
I'm running low on food, Paige.
I got it. Don't worry.
You're not
going
to be able to kill that.
Don't worry, guys.
Monster
I'm on it. Oh, no.
Monster, you're not going to be able to kill that.
Oh,
run,
no.
Run.
Oh,
oh
no.
Jesus.
I'm on 2 hearts.
Bye, Monster.
I'm over here.
Oh, hi. Oh, it's on the surface. Hey, Monster, good luck getting your stuff back, by the way. Oh, I'm out of food.
I'm having a good time.
Yeah, I only need one piece.
The sky. Like a tiger. Defying the laws of gravity. Oh, it's up and down. I think he's right there. Ooh, Monster Egg, run.
I'm lagging so bad.
Okay, so we're going to need to figure out a plan here.
It's still out there.
It is still
it's
out
like
there.
Right there.
But what if we went up? Yeah, let's tower up. Let's build up because it's not going to get out of the ravine. No, you're following me. I'm not going by myself because oh, lava. Ooh.
Oh, I forgot to tell you that there's a lava lake right there.
Oh, that's a good observation.
Sorry.
Let's get out this way. Here, Paige, follow me.
Oh, man, yeah, wait, when you
mine up the, Oh, he's out! Let's just get- Oh, there's an exit! I found an exit. Monster Egg, where'd you go?
Look in the hill.
I don't see it. I see a cow. We're not doing this bit.
I'm gonna bring it up every single time, because it makes me happy.
Oh, Monster Egg location. Okay, we gotta go find lava. There's lava over there, let's go. Cobblestone is a very rare resource, Paige.
I'm at 2.5 hearts, and there's a skeleton. Oh, I'm at 1.5 hearts!
Wait, so, idea. What if we, like, knock off the timer up here? Does anybody have flint?
I do, I have a flint steel.
Could you start a farm for us while we go to the nether?
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay, you go far away so you don't get hit by... Like, not extremely far, but just far enough so that we don't get hit by this wither.
Here, if you need any iron for a hoe, I can spare two.
I'm just gonna use stone.
Shit! Okay, another time.
Who did it spawn near?
I don't know.
Oh, it spawned near Paige. Okay, we're fine. Up, and Paige left. See,
you
Paige
killed Paige! This is your fault. I'm blaming you.
What you know about living down? That lava was a layer higher than I thought it was, and I kind of just like walked directly into it. Now I'm burning alive. What a way to go. There we go.
I found
the fortress. Nice. Oh, I found blazes. Okay, get ready.
Oh shit, soul speed 3. I have soul speed 3 boots now.
Oh, nice. Okay, so killing a blaze filled the meter up halfway, so just be careful.
Oh, God.
So, yeah, Paige?
Oh, God. Oh,
yeah,
fuck.
Yeah, be careful, because the next blaze I hit is going to spawn a wither somewhere. And I'm hoping
to God
it
really,
isn't
here. I really hope it's not at me.
Here, go ahead and spawn it.
Oh, it spawned near me, but it, I think it might be on the nether roof. Oh, it's frenzy mode. Oh, it's frenzy mode. Wait.
Get the blazes. Yes.
Ah, oh, I'm on fire now. Okay, well, I wasted my frenzy mode, but whatever. Uh-oh. El problema. Okay, I'm gonna head back, because I'm on one heart. Okay.
It's time for me to juju on that beat.
Hitting the Quan, too.
I found one.
Oh, you found a wither? There's another one.
I've given this single piglin, like, 10 gold. Oh,
I found where they spawned. Okay, I'm gonna wait and, like, AFK over here and let a bunch of them spawn so that we can frenzy our way out of that.
No. I was just saying, because I don't know what Mothark was doing.
Blazes make footstep noises. Oh, okay. Page run. Page one, there's one that just cornered me.
I have ran.
Oh, fuck! I had my hands off the keyboard! Jesus!
Oh, no! Hi.
And then I'm lost.
Please, literally all split. I want- how many do we have? 10. How many do we need?
Isn't it like 7?
Oh yeah, it is. 7. We have 10. I can leave. Or actually, I'm gonna start one more frenzy. Just to reset it.
If it spawns on me again. Oh, fuck, it did! So, good news about that trading.
Yeah?
No food, no ender pearls. I got a Soul Speed 2 enchanted book, 8 crying obsidian, 2 pairs of Soul Speed boots. I'm mad.
Mossrag!
Yeah?
Let's go to the surface. I think we could find, like, Endermen and deal with them that way.
Nice eyes. Where'd you get them? The eyeball store? God, I'm good. So badass.
Good. The best joke in that. We might as well stop the channel because we can't top that level of humor.
Hey, if you're ending SkedgyEdgy, then everyone should subscribe to it. No,
you're not allowed to plug. Nope. I'm excluding your channel from the video description now.
Hello,
what do we do
hello,
now?
Hello, hi.
We got a good source of food.
We do?
Yes. No, what do you mean good source of the farm is a good source of food. What are you doing?
We're barely getting any wheat though.
What did you just kill?
A cow.
Why did that bring the meter up so- uh-oh.
Oh.
Mossrag, you started a forest fire. Oh god, Hannah's mad at us.
Shit! No! I didn't realize the fire tick was on it! I did that as a joke, I was hoping you'd notice and be like, Mossrag, and put it out. I didn't realize it would fucking-
Oh, no. No, you know what? We'll just let it spread. We've lost all hope. Okay, so it's approaching night. We're gonna have to look for Endermen and try to, you know, get as much Endermen as we can. Guys, oh no. Oh no. Oh no, the watermark. Oh no. Oh.
Boy, I sure do love working in this steel mill. whoa, what's that?
There's a lot less mobs than I was expecting. I'm definitely not complaining about that statistic. Speaking of statistics, according to YouTube
the violence is never
but there's a baby zombie. Paige, get away. There's a baby zombie. I have to deal with this because there's no way to get it off of me. Ah! I'm being shot. Oh, I'm actually, I should not have walked out here. Okay. Hit the creeper. Creeper explodes. Everyone's dead. Okay.
We good?
No.
So.
We're not in frenzy mode anymore.
So.
What? What, Paige? Paige, what? Paige!
You may have spawned a wither before I could get away.
But I told you said you were away.
I said, okay, I'm going.
Well, I mean, it's not near us. Oh, this spider has speed.
Who made a bed all the way out here?
Oh, I thought that was the bed that we were supposed to sleep in. Paige, I found the wither. I found the wither. Oh, wait, no, Enderman. I saw an Enderman. Where is he? Give me your drift.
I was gonna.
No, don't teleport away from me. Oh, sweet. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, keep dealing damage. Keep the frenzy mode.
Are there mobs
keep
around here? Fuck,
oh, Jesus.
There's no mobs.
Ah, frenzy mode ended and all my stuff's in a burning pile. No all mobs. Lit up and we start to smile.
I heard you say burning pile and I immediately, I started, like, humming the melody in my head. Ah, fuck. Oh, no.
We need pearls, I'm sorry. Oh, that wither is, like, dangerously close to our, farm.
Yeah, why do you think I left?
Oh, that wither is very dangerously close to me! Hi, Mr. Creeper! I'm gonna run in this exact opposite direction. Oh, hi, you are also there. Mossrag. Oh, Enderman. Yes? Enderman with wither. Okay. Yes, okay, it took one hit. Good, good, good. I got two pearls. I have two pearls on me. I gotta get my stuff from the chest. Gotta get my stuff from the chest. Oh, thank God. This is like blocked in and protected. Thank you, Paige. Oh!
Oh, why do they keep spawning on me?
I'm gonna throw the pearl. I'm gonna throw the eye.
I keep thinking that all this deep slate is smooth basalt, and I'm like, oh boy, a geode.
Okay, guys, can we meet up? Can we meet up and go look for a, yeah, come to the surface. Come to the surface. I'm in a bit of a bad spot right now. Yeah, go. Come on. Oh, wait, frenzy. Okay, I'm gonna keep the frenzy up as long as I can.
Yeah, me too. I got this. Never mind, I don't got it.
Oh, no. Okay, we're gonna go up to go find your stuff.
Shit, I was waist deep in that cave, dude. Aha, luckily I got underground right before it could see me.
Oh, okay, good. So at least you know where your stuff is, kinda.
Yeah, I know where my stuff is in the same way that a guy with memory loss knows his family. That got sad fast.
You could have put a bit more thought into that before you said
it. Yeah, I probably could have. Luckily, with the magic of video editing, you don't have to put that in. I'm just going to say airline food. I am indeed at one heart.
I'm sorry about this. There's a zombie that's attacking me. I'm really sorry. Oh! Okay. Oh, hi, friend.
I think I'm fucking, like, stuck here forever, because, like, there's no good way out, and my pickaxe is 20 blocks away from breaking, and I have no wood. Ah!
Hey, Monstrike, help me fight them. Help me fight these
fucking
zombies.
Oh my god, I'm in half a heart, dude!
Oh, well, I'll protect you then. Oh! Oh, that's by me! Oh! I'm about to wither away. Oh, jeez. Oh, baby zombie. Oh, we gotta run. We gotta move. Paige, please come back faster. Holy shit.
The proper amount of, like,
stuff. The server's lagging. Oh, there's a baby zombie.
So.
Whoa, that was loud. Oh, there's a baby drowned.
Zombie converts to drowned. My favorite sound effect in the whole game. I really thought you were gonna, like, punch a mob and spawn a wither and be like, that's my favorite sound.
No, it
that's what
that.
I would have done.
Okay, well, I am gonna punch you for that. Oh. It's above us, Mossrek.
You are the least smart person I've ever met
in my
fucking life.
It is directly above us. I can see its tail. Paige, what are your cords right now?
I'm like 100 blocks away.
Okay, run and get in the house. We'll re-meet there, and then we are bolting. I need to make a second shield. Mine is about to break. Do you have wood? Because the only wood here will expose us to the funny man.
I have no wood. I don't know where it went. It's all gone.
Okay, I'm running to the tree and back. Fuck. No, mine. Get in. Oh, there's a drowned right there. Okay. I'm back. Hi, Moss Rag. Can I take you?
I'm there. I'm basically there. Just throw the pearl. I'll see it.
No. Go, like, we'll all be at the same spot. And not throw...
I literally am just outside the house.
Well, then get into the house.
Okay, it didn't apply that time for some reason. No. No.
There's a baby! Run. Just run. Don't even bother. Just run.
Oh god. Fuck. Oh my god.
Monster, over here. Run.
What do you mean run? I'm lagging.
Stop lagging.
Wait. Hang on.
Fuck you.
Is this a beehive bowl?
Run. Go. Let's go. But it's spawn near. That was definitely me. Oh, hi, friendo.
No, this is fine. This is fine. I actually lost you guys. I ran ahead.
I see you. Enderman, okay. Enderman. Can I trigger him from here? Crap, we have to go closer and trigger the Enderman. Oh, crap. He teleported away because of the stupid wither. He's like Fortnite dancing on the top of the, on the top of the tree there. Ah! Oh, he sees me. Oh, I'm withering away. My flesh is dissolving. That's not a good thing. This lasts for 24 seconds. I am going to die. There's just no. What is this balancing?
I thought that the skeleton.
Run! It's right there. That is so much. Okay, so that is that. Okay, well.
Yeah. So like, killing one mob spawns a wither. I almost instinctively went to like axe crit a spider.
Axe crit it. Do it. Axe crit the spider. I dare you. No balls.
Hey, fine.
Do it. No balls.
You fucking told me to, and it's chasing us. It is chasing us.
Oh, it does. It do be chasing us, though. He do be pretty quirky, though.
It is chasing us. Hi. You fuckhead.
I want food.
We're gonna need food to heal. This is gonna be, like, impossible without food, so I think we can
we
deal with
the have sweet berries.
Sweet berries is not healing items. That's like, oh, I want my sprint back for an extra second so that I can get back. Okay, I'm gonna frenzy mode my way out of this because I don't want to deal with skeletons right now.
I'm so full from sweet berries, yum!
I'm so full from all these cigarettes, yum!
I'm so full from wither skulls, yum!
Ah, don't fuck you!
What did I do?
No, I was saying fuck you to the skeleton, not
fucking
you.
Fucking come on! I'm having a the fun, worst part happy is- time.
Frenzy mode is so short now. That's literally going to be our strategy, is just we need somebody to constantly be killing Endermen so that we stay in frenzy mode. Oh! Page run!
Fuck. Oh my god, it's right there. I'm withering. Should I use my Ender Pearl just to say fuck it and get out of here?
We need to make buckets. So, I'm going to do this now. Moss Rag, get your stuff! Moss!
What the
fuck? Okay, we still haven't reached it somehow. We're like a few thousand blocks out. Okay!
I'm poisoned and I'm about- okay! That was a wither like right up in my head and face and
Are you poisoned and withered by any chance?
No, yes, I was, but now I'm not anymore. Good. Yeah, no, you're right. Sweet berries really aren't food.
Yeah.
I can't wait to dig.
There it is.
I don't have any pickaxe, so I guess
I have a pickaxe. Here, come down with me.
Come follow mine me. With me! Let's mine! Oh, no! Son of a bitch!
No.
Yeah, I fell down and I saw the bookshelves and I was like,
It's literally right there.
Redbear does not exist, nothing happened to anybody.
Oh, wait, here it is. Wants to perform the piglin prayer.
What is the piglin prayer?
Here, everyone stand around here. Yeah, pick a word.
Stew.
Okay, wait, let me say it. Say the magic, say the word. Three.
Stew. Oh.
Two. One.
Stew.
Oh.
Oh, my ears.
Goodness.
It worked.
Function.
We're rich.
Now we can throw our ender pearls into the- Are you fucking kidding me?
Your door survived.
Yeah, you know what? Leave that one in.
Why? Why would you do that?
I threw it at the top. It's just I forgot that gravity was a thing.
Why would you? What do you mean you forgot that gravity was a thing?
Nothing's loading again. Hang on. Give me a second. Just give me a minute. My drip.
Ow. Listen to the sound this makes. Oh my god. Is everybody ready? Mastrag, you clearly aren't ready, but that's funny, so let's just go.
Yeah, let's go.
Three, two, one, jump.
Whee! Ready, have fun, Paige. You can stay here.
We're on the edge.
Wait, there's a fucking dragon?
We don't have beds.
Okay,
how?
So if you hit an end crystal with an ender pearl, you, on half a heart, you blow up the crystal and die of fall damage. So I'm pretty much just gonna be a spectator for the rest of this.
Why are you angry at me? Just teleport to me and give me stuff.
Sketchy wall.
Page problem. Please purge. Ow. Okay, I got one.
I have to escape. Goodbye.
Oh crap. Oh, there's so many. No! Well, my MLG clutch failed miserably. Please don't be targeted at me. That is very much targeted at me. Okay, good. Keep it up.
Yep, I'm on it.
I need food. I'm eating a gapple. I don't even care at this point. Vanilla fog, my render distance is too low.
It would seem as though the Wither is very much interested in beating the shit out of me right now.
Oh yeah, that is a problem. I'm out of arrows. Uh-oh.
Okay, so using an Ender Pearl. I keep forgetting that Ender Pearls count as fall damage, so I keep... Why do I still have my... Okay, the game is just lagging.
No, you do. Keep inventories on.
Oh. Hooray!
Okay, we just gotta get the dragon out. Oh crap, there's another one. They're perching. Start attacking them. I'm gonna get the last two of the pearls.
There's magic.
Oh my god. Frenzy mode goes down so fast, I can hardly keep up because the Endermen keep getting like knocked back and I can't I can't get any closer because they're...
Blow up! There we go. Okay. One more. Got it. That's the last one, I think.
So now, so I'm at half a heart right now.
Imagine being, okay. That's a wee bit of a problem. Just a tiny bit of a problem. That's a bit of a, one may call it a skill issue. Okay, now's our chance. Just keep attacking the Ender Dragon. Who cares if there's withers? Oh, that one's right next to me. Wait for it to perch and start attacking. Does anybody have beds?
I have wood from
here. Oh, it's right there in front of us. They're perching. Ender Dragon's perching. Get ready, Paige. The withers are attacking the Ender Dragon. Oh, that's not good.
This is going well.
Don't you target at me. Don't you target me. I didn't do anything to you. Oh, that's not good. Okay. You, sir. You, kind sir. Have a... Fuck.
And I'm dead again.
I'm the only one left. I'm at half a heart with no food, no armor.
I have wood and I have another bed for you.
Literally just a defeat.
No, don't go aggro on me.
I literally have.
We can beat this. How is the Ender Dragon not taking any damage from all of this? Wait, I have arrows!
Dude, is the Ender Dragon immune to taking wither damage?
Yeah, the Ender Dragon's immune to wither damage, but they're not immune to their skulls. They just keep missing. And that's the problem.
What a bunch of stupids.
Okay, yes, I'm getting the Ender Dragon down. Where are the rest of the withers? Okay. Oh, Jesus. I'm wasting so many arrows. Monster egg, look out.
I know, I'm well aware.
Perch, please God, perch. All I'm asking for is that the Ender Dragon perches.
Just, like, being a defensive
Okay.
It's fine, the dragon's at, like, half health, we're fine. Oh, shit, the withers are getting the dragon now. Or wait, no, that's Paige doing that. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh! I just got flung.
That was the most insane pearl clutch I've ever done in my life, and it's also the first one.
Nice. Okay. Hey, what song do we play while this is going on? What would be a good song to play right now?
Sonic 06, final boss theme.
No fist bump from Sonic Forces.
Oh my god. Together we can show the world what we can do.
You are next to me and I'm next to you. Pushing on through until the foul mother. Oh, Paige is dead. Wait, is it almost dead?
I have a moment. This is my moment. Oh shit.
Oh, I just took so much fall damage.
I have one arrow.
You're trying to beat it with your fists?
No, I have a sword.
Oh, okay, good, you're good.
It's perching
again.
That's a lot of withers!
Again.
That's a lot of withers!
Oh!
Ooh, I'm at a heart and a half. My moment has come.
You're missing the hitbox. You're missing the hitbox entirely. Please. We're so close. You're so close. No. Come on. Die. Yes!
You bastard. Haha, stole my thunder.
Oh my god. I'm the sole survivor.
No, Paige was there.
Oh, Paige is there. Hi, Paige.
Hello.
Let's go jump in.
Wait, I just hopped back into the end again.
We did it!
We completed the challenge, guys! And all we had to do was shirk off the last remains of our integrity, like a cicada molting for the final time.
Holy crap, we did it. We actually beat a challenge for once.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Son of a bitch!